Hey guys, my name is Natasha Adams, and today I am taking my 73 F100 up to Yosemite National Park. So in this video, you'll be able to see at what elevation that my carb starts to run rich in higher elevation, because there's going to be a lot less oxygen when I will decide to adjust it, if that happens. Kind of hope it doesn't, but if it does, I've got everything I need. Jimmy, he said he's been a long time. Okay, so now we're gonna start the climb, which is going up the 120. We'll hit Groveland, and this is where you actually get some elevation in. So I'm gonna see exactly what elevation we're at, and yeah, but it's a beautiful view so far. If you wanna get to heaven, gotta D-I-E, you gotta put on your coat and tie. So this is Groveland. It's one of the, it's such a pretty little town. It's just this one little main street. And as you can see, all these decorations on all these old buildings. This is one of the best parts about driving to Yosemite. We are 5,000 feet. We're almost to the park entrance. And the truck is actually doing really well. Well, I got a good woman, what's the matter with me? What makes me want to love every woman I see? I was driving when I met her, now I'm driving again. And every woman she sees look like a place I came in. Look like a place I came in. So we just passed an elevation sign that was 6,192 feet. We're passing the Tioga Pass right now, which is right here, and we're gonna keep going on the 120. But this actually might be one of the highest points, which would be nice actually. So we're getting gas right now, and we are actually at the Tioga Pass station, which is closed for the season because it's going to rain tomorrow and it's going to get snowy up here, and we're the only dumb people stupid enough to come up here the day before it rains. That's why there's nobody around. But 6,000 feet, this thing's doing pretty good. Well, you get pretty good for getting into the park. In West Virginia, up there where that green grass grows. Yes, I did. Got a girl in Cincinnati waiting where the Ohio River flows. Oh, girl, I'm a rambling man. Don't give your heart to a rambling man. You'd better. I mess with your mind, your little heart won't be the same. Oh, I'm a rambling man. Don't mess around with any old rambling man. Better not. Well, up in Chicago, as I was down in Alabama, they call me the man of joy, still do. Yeah, I'm a rambling man. Don't fall in love with a rambling man. You'd better move away. You're standing too close to the flame. Yosemite Falls.
That is all dried up right now. I got some snow. What do you have to say? We made it! also has to pee.
I am so proud of this truck, but it is idling higher than it was before. So that's the only downfall, but it's running really well besides that. It's crazy to think I got this truck like 6 months ago. There was a broken pushrod. I went, fixed it, put the four-barrel carb, a few other little things that I'm probably forgetting, which is a lot of things. But I never would have thought I'd be driving this truck to Yosemite and it driving like perfectly the whole time. This is very exciting for me because I'm literally the only garbage truck in here. Well, we're like the oldest truck here. All a bunch of new sissies. So, I'm proud of my truck. It's a good truck.
Some things don't come easy. Loving should be free. I'd gladly give my heart to you, but the rest belongs to me. Don't mean it would be a waste of time. Never could tell the mom.
Well, not officially, but out of the park. Now I gotta climb all the way back up, get to the entrance gate, and go all the way down. But we're trying to get out of here before it gets a little too frosty on these roads.
Got her own space, I got mine. She don't told the